branch of inferior mesenteric artery. This is the inferior mesenteric artery, which arises from the lumbar three below the duodenum, and has branches. This one is the left colic artery, having two branches. This is ascending branch, which supplies the distal part of transverse colon, the splenic flexure, and the descending colon, half of descending colon. This is the descending part of left colic artery, supplies this one, sigmoid arteries, and this is the terminal one is superior rectal artery.